And now, from the Nash Vegas Insider, your Music Row Minute.
Hi, this is Kris Crosby Lord, your friend in Music City. And the word on the row is, the Zac Brown Band single-handedly hits a doubleheader home run with back-to-back sold-out shows at Boston's Fenway Park. Playing to over 140,000 screaming fans, this feat has been accomplished only twice before, and that by rock and roll legends, the Rolling Stones and the Police. So while Mick Jagger can't get no satisfaction, and Sting is worried about every breath you take, for Zac Brown, life is good today.
Get more country music news from the inside at the Nash Vegas Insider, your inside connection to Nashville at www.nashvegasinsider.com.